Karen and Stuart have always dreamed of owning their own home in the city.
But there's fuck all chance of that happening, so they've bought this avocado instead. And they've got some big plans for it.
We're going to put it on toast.
Karen and Stuart's Avo Toast is a very bold, contemporary piece of toast indeed. Two stories, it combines the sturdy reliability of toast with the fun texture of avocado. The brains behind the design is their housemate, Adam.
For this design, I've gone for a smashed avocado. It's a metaphor for their smashed hopes of ever owning a home.
To cut down on costs, Karen and Stuart have decided to manage the project themselves.
We realise if we outsource the work to, say, a cafe, we'd be looking anywhere between $15 and $22. But it's this way, we can keep costs down and then, who knows, might be able to afford a second avocado.
Until then, Karen and Stuart are hoping that a sprinkling of feta on the roof of the toast will help them forget about being locked out of the market due to property investors. But with a tight budget and frankly ambitious timeframe, will they come to regret the decision to self-build? Now, I'm not saying I told you so, but you're now 2 hours behind schedule. What's happened?
We've had to delay construction.
Why?
Oh, our housemate's in the kitchen.
Can't you also use the kitchen?
Well, no, her boyfriend's there too, and he's an asshole.
You know, I'm starting to think we should have just stayed in our room and ordered menu log like we normally do.
Don't say.
Adding to their woes, Karen and Stuart found out that smashing avocados can also easily smash one's budget.
I think we underestimated the additional costs of smashing the avocado ourselves. Lemon juice, salt, pepper. We'd even hope for feta, but I think we're just going to have to abandon that.
We tried to receive $34,000 from our grandfathers, but it turns out not all grandfathers have $34,000, which frankly I would have liked to know going into this.
Next time on Grand Designs Revisited.
Congratulations on completing construction.
Look, we know it was hard, but I think the result was really worth it in the end.
And we're even thinking of negatively gearing an investment avocado and then renting that out to millennials.
Right. Well, where's the finished product?
We ate it.